Hey there, folks. Hermes Gabbard here. Welcome back to our Dead Place playthrough for Wednesday and Thursday. I'll be your host. As always, you're watching on YouTube. Much appreciated. But you want to catch these streams live, be in the chat, head over to Twitch, where we stream almost every night at 9-ish. Hoping to see you there. Alright, let's get this show on the road, shall we? Do 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 ba ba ba. Okie doke. Alright, guys, I'm not too congested today, but my nose is still kind of weird. Well, at least we can breathe. That's always a plus, isn't it? Alright, let's get back to it. Oh, that was loud. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. I was still hunting for Weezers. Weezer 6. Okay, got that. My favorite bad boy right here. This place would be nice if it wasn't for all the dead things walking around. Oh, I've been curious what this place smells like. It probably smells like ass. Okay, take me for a tour. Anything up here? Anything up here I should be concerned about? Rippy, rip, rip, baby. So, Wheezy Buddy should be in here. Open up. Oh, man, it's down there. Man, y'all hear all that down there? I don't want to go down here. It don't sound fun. Hello? Hello? This face feels gross and unsettling. Let's see, what we gotta do? So what is it? I'm trying to see.
Security card required.
Deck system key card. Okay, what is that? Deck system security card. Okay. See this. This is not the right room. I'm gonna have to get out of here because it smells like ass. Anything else going on? There's a bench here, but I can't do jack with him. Nothing's gonna try to murderize me, is it? Alright. Hell, what I want to take off. There's something in here. Something in here that wants to kill me. I don't want to hear what happened.
I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack when their lungs burst out like flowers.
Ooh.
Jacob. I love you. And I'm so scared because how to kill the Leviathan.
Really now?
So I have to stay.
until it's paid for every single one of them.
So, what we have left? Okay, that thing is going down. Well, before I do, let me see if there's any other extra crap up here. Gosh darn it, you know me, I am a sucker for free things. Is that a brain? Yo, that's a brain! Damn, no more stasis stuff. But I got plenty of ripper blades. And that's always enough. Okay. Nothing up here behind me.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh shit. Startled me there, buddy. Why would you scare me like that? I was hoping I randomly picked up a semiconductor. No luck, eh? Yeah, miss. I can sell. I mean, I can buy one of these. I betcha. I'm gonna go over here, and there's gonna be a stasis recharge system, and I'm gonna be pissed. Yeah, I am pissed. Huh? Okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Hmm. You know, I admit I did kill some Weezers early, so maybe the map is just leading me different places I've been to when I killed them earlier. Okay.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
It's Shimorpha. Am I hearing that? Need you too, baby. Where are you in this mess?
Toxic hazards detected.
Finally. Nothing. Smells like acid.
Toxic hazard
I feel like something may not be happy that I did this. Pets except my little Maltese. I would even say he's mine. You doing alright today? Ah, another long day, I take it. Turn this off. I kind of hate zero G.
Exiting zero gravity.
Hmm. So, what you do today? Nutrition. Still dark down here. Can I turn the power back on? No, turn that back on. I want. Give me the therapeutic stuff.
Therapeutic engines on.
There you go. Sounds so nice. No, this is the most horrible place in the world. I'm not just walking out here, man. Oh, I apparently am. Mm-hmm. It's time to go. Wherever that hangs me. Gang. Oh, get up. I have money for nothing.
Damn it! The airlock's open, but the Leviathan's too strong. It's clinging to the interior of food storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, yeah. I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Oh shit! Oh. Damn. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, we ain't got that much time.
It's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Oh, shit. No. How far did it send me back? Dude, that wasn't too bad. I hate those rounds, damn. Let's see what else we got. Wrong for a gun I hate.
Thank you. No, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be closed. Isaac, finish it off.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Get up. Let me get all this free goodies here. All the goodies. Woo! Getting all the goodies, free goodies. Look at, we can breathe again. Yeah. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Y'all know my love of free stuff.
There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob, my Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while.
I'm sorry, he's dead, Cross.
I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
You got across.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of
Well, that was a blast and a half, wasn't it, folks? Yeah, we need stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have any ammo for that. Damn. Yeah, we only have clearance too, so we can't do any side stuff yet. I saved the no, I'm paranoid. Let me save it. Save again. Universe hasn't been kind to you, boy. Dumbo was gonna take the long way.
You know I have to try.
Yeah, I was welcome by this. Mining operation. Level 3, why? Why, man?
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed his friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Mean it's still on the ship. No, guys, weird. Fine kinds, man. That's a lot of work, guys. I kind of don't feel like it. That's a star door. Hello, my little Noid friend. I will be taking you. Not like I can get to that room anytime soon, but hey. What the crap? Okay. Oh. Well, you know what? I can just move these back. Come on. No biggie. What am I even bother? Oh, I'm so glad I bumped this thing up. Yeah, the mining deck's kind of weird, so. This is a safe place for now. Man, I'm tired of this level 3 bullcrap. Shot. That sounds really, really cool. Oh, the reload time. Okay. Well, I guess that ain't too bad. Suppose it isn't only got you have any. But I like the other ones, so they're so more creative. Catch my drift.
weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Take me, Decky. Oh. That will be it now. What is this? Don't do this to me now, man. What the? Don't do this to me now. You piece of death. Why am I stuck in this situation? Get off me. I can't even get down. I suck. Take some seat in. Where traps are here? Let's see. Fertilized Umber. I cannot read that crap. Humans, they are. Man, I heard something gnarly. Rig door, do not use. Okay. There we are. There was gas leaking around here. Damn, what did this to him? This is gonna do it to me. Still one of these oxygens. Anything up here I need? About to. What's this? Text log! We're just gonna skim over a bit. Submarine deck. Turn his access. All mining bays are online. They broke through the floor vent and one of those fly the rifle Ling's body, and then we were fighting six instead of five. Cut them up and then shipped them all down to the smelters for a quick cremation. That's a good idea. At least they know them. Okay, well, we took them to the cremated and supply. Can't sleep. Somewhere safe. McSweeney followed me yelling about being selfish. Me? Things right to me. It's McSweeney. Visit the smelter, can't sleep. Right, I need peace and quiet, and the smelters need fuel. Oh yeah, he went crazy. I got nothing that's going on. Wait.
Piece of shit. I was busy at the shop. Don't attack me when I'm at the shop. There's rules of this. Alrighty. Sadly, this is a good time as any to call it a night. Yep, welcome back. With that, I'll see you later. Oh boy. Anyway, have a good day tomorrow. Drink your water, be safe. And I am going to take some more cold. Well, I guess this is allergy medicine. Here to sleep. Later days. Oh, okay. I'll check it out. Catch you later. Hermit out.